Everyone who always enters my boat wonders, what is up with the styrofoam pad that I have attached to my old frable net? So, first things first, you net a fish, but you've got a fiberglass boat that you don't want to scratch with metal on glass contact. Prevent scratching. Then another thing that happens, whoops, that happens, nets in the water and it floats. That's my Midwest Outdoors tip. I'm Andrew Ragas.